We are also setting up a world-class journal where professors across Nigeria and Africa and the world will be able to publish their academic research works. One of the disadvantages and one of the setbacks of Nigeria is that our professors are publishing less and less. There has not been a conducive environment for serious research work and publication. This institute is going to cover that gap. We are also setting up for the first time the Nigerian Comparative Education Society of Science and Technology. The inauguration will take place in December in Nigeria, and we are expecting participants from 82 countries across the globe. Ladies and gentlemen, there are universities in this world that don't even have this facility, and they are graduating our students. Last year I was in Ghana, and I was able to go to 6 private institutes in Ghana. I have thousands of our students studying here, our children studying here. And I can tell you that none of those universities have the facilities we have here today. So, we are ready to compete globally. We are ready to work very hard. We are setting up a serious faculty, most of the staff and resources across the globe and in Nigeria. And these institutes will be very, very vibrant. We are going to produce a different set of Nigerian graduates who will be employable, who will know what to enter school. Now, for your visit to Yenagoa, we want to gain one thing from you. Girls, for that matter, are very conversant and very competent using the social media. This is where we call on you. When you finish from the formal session, take your time to move around. Take as many pictures as possible. Put those pictures into social media. And I believe that a lot of Nigerians get to know that a good thing can come out of a Nazareth. Guy and his team, and of course Ben has been my close friend for quite some time. On behalf of this institute, we congratulate your team for what people have done to this country. My brother, former member of the House of Reps, would have said this is epileptic paralysis. Shy! We'll show you the room where we have the treaty. After that, one of you suffered today, and we had a cake ready. We'll cut the cake, then you take pictures with her. She won't miss anything. The only person she will miss is her boyfriend. And we have somebody here to represent the boyfriend. And that guy will give the girl a kiss. I don't know who that guy will. Somebody was going to be lucky today. Isola Mohammed, is she here now?
Yes.
Okay, so you can stand up and take a bow. Let's take the birthday girl. So you won't miss anything. Don't worry. Concentrate on your competition. We are here to give you support. You know, it's going to be one of your mentees that you're experience. So it begins with you. Thank you very much. I will stand as a constant to define the silver bell activities over the years with appreciation, a grateful people acknowledges contribution of silver bell to the entertainment industry in Nigeria. So please, can I have the pleasure to present this guy who recruits, who is the vice chairman of Silver Bird Group. Presented to Silver Bird Group for service and leadership in the entertainment industry by the Institute of Science and Technology and the Asaiki Public Library. A quotation. In this world, it is not what you take or get, but that makes you